Sucks, boys. It sucks.
Oh, I had it.
You had it.
I mean, actually, I was really worried when you like hella punched my double laser. Like, fuck, you had it. You got that down.
It's not safe, dude.
It's
not safe.
It really wasn't safe.
I got some stuff. I just keep getting freaking rolled over. I don't know if the IO combos apparently.
Which, like, what part?
Well, I'm not supposed to DI behind the shine. I'm not supposed to DI the dare.
I think you're fine with the combo DI. I think you were... I don't know, I just like got you in Victor more than you got me.
When you got me in knockdown situations, I got rocked. You just hovered above me and I was like, crap, I can't do anything. I always Peach had a wake up shine.
Yeah, I was kind of like the last half of her third match. I was kind of just abusing, I'm above you, I'm gonna carry you. But before...
You see that up smash though? Come on, let's just go.
No, but before that, like, I wasn't really, like, aware, like, I was just, like, daring where you are, and you, like, ran away, and I'm back to back, and I was working for you a lot. I was like, okay, I gotta stop just, like, there.
I gotta move. What's your name?
Sorry,
Joe. Get him one to do. Did you play Mole yet?
Did
you beat him? Okay. A little late, but thank you. See me lose a Dragon Ball. Like Buster.
JPEG, where are you? Do you play Smash anymore?
What's up, JPEG? What do you want? What do you want, you prime? I asked JPEG the team at the last phones. He gave me like 50 million excuses. He didn't just say no. Cody, I don't want to team with you because you're a baddie. That's all he had to do. He comes back for a couple days, goes to an out-of-state tournament. That's it. In teams. Fuck you, JPEG. See me in bracket. Play me now. Thank you. What else would it be if they're still playing?
Alright,
Wait, so what happened after the boss? Did they just play? Have you heard, do you know like the specific rule with pausing? If your pause causes your opponent to lose a stock, yeah. Or I think you just lose overall.
Oh really?
Because it could be, that could be the opponent's last stock.
Lose a stock or lose a given kill?
I'm pretty sure you lose the match. Or that game. I think, yeah, it's to prevent, you know, if your opponent's last stock, you just pause and die. Oh yeah, they do that because you can always play one stock, like when you're up a stock, you can always just do that. Do you know, like, the head-to-head releasing? If I was at Peach, I would no, when he was having trouble at the ledge, like he managed to get like someone in, but then he just like committed to a down smash and got like back air, back off stage. Like I would like, once he got on stage, because that's so hard for Peach, you know, from being at the ledge, you want to like, okay, I'm on stage now, let's go back, let's get my area.
Evan's grabs are so good.
Oh!
Good, we got a real match.
It wasn't before?
Well.
Was that a...
Yeah, it was.
It took me like a long time to realize you were putting one in our match.
Really? I pulled it right in front of you. That's why I was like, I didn't even try to hide it after that point.
I don't know.
Because it already showed its face.
It took me a while to realize you're not throwing this, so that means it's a good turn up. And I was like, then I went to see what it was.
Because as soon as I killed you, it was a turn-up that I pulled, and I was facing the camera, so I was like, oh, look,
those. How could you tell if you're not facing the camera?
You can just tell by the... Like, if I move around correctly, it's hard, but...
That was such a scary laser.
You can always tell on the pull itself.
Oh, no.
You can always tell on the pull itself. So that's like the initial pull is where you have to look. If you can get a glimpse, you can let go. Apparently, I'm not the only piece that does it. It's everybody.
You get Cahill and AJ on straight.
But I was special. Good,
Yeah, four cuts in a row. Did you see that? What about Bobby this thing?
God, Evan's grabs are so much better than mine.
His grabs? Was he getting grabs or was he capitalizing off grabs?
I'm still in.
Oh, yeah.